The lighting of this candle signifies a remembrance of all those who suffered under martial law in the Philippines. On the 44th anniversary of that dark time in Philippine history, these kababayans gathered at the United Methodist Church in Daly City to remember martial law victims. They also pray for the current victims of extrajudicial killings under the Duterte administration, which they say is becoming more and more familiar of the crimes that occurred during martial law.
It is happening right now. All the manifestations, all the tortures and extrajudicial killings, the killings that comes in tandem, it's happening right now. And these are all reminiscent of martial law.
You don't lessen crime by committing another crime. We are a country of laws, and we should respect the law of the land.
These Philams also spoke out against the planned heroes' burial for former President Ferdinand Marcos in the Cemetery of Heroes. In response to Marcos supporters to move on, they said this.
Moving on has three components. First, that there must be a recognition that martial law happened. Recognition, and there must be a remorse that it indeed happened and they have to apologize. Number two, that there should be reparations for those who were victimized. Number three, that there's going to be a firm commitment on the government that they don't want to commit the same crime again. And all those three indications are non-existent in the current government. So there's no point of moving on.
This vigil and discussion are just the first of many ways of how they plan to hold the Philippine government responsible for human rights and proper justice.
We're starting a storm of people who are willing to stand and who are willing to make a clear message to the Filipinos and to President Duterte that we're not sleeping, that we are here to make sure that human rights are respected and that we abide by the general principle of civility, rule of law, and humanity. And we will stick with that to the last drop of our blood.
Following this event, these Filipinos will be pursuing a United Nations special rapporteur to conduct a full investigation on human rights in the Philippines. Romel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.